A new report found highway congestion is among the worst in the country here. An analysis by the organization Trip found 68% of urban interstates in the state here are considered congested at peak hours. It also found 7% of bridges in Massachusetts are, quote, poor or structurally deficient condition. The report concluded the national highway system needs reconstruction, which could happen if lawmakers find a compromise on President Biden's infrastructure bill.